Apa khabar abang-abang, kakak-kakak semua, apa khabar? Aku hari ni nak buat apa? Aku nak buat video lagi pasal memperkenalkan negeri Kelantan kita. Negeri Kelantan kita yang indah ni kepada saing-saing aku hadir overseas. Okey, kita tengok demo ni boleh kecek Kelantan ke tak. Okey, sebelum ni terima kasih ada like, ada komen, ada subscribe, ada share dah. Terima kasih banyak-banyak ya untuk sebab sokong aku. Okey, siapa hak minat dengan mask aku ni boleh tengok di description, ada discount dan ada mystery gift. Terima kasih. Hi friends, thank you very much for your effort in promoting Kelantan. Thank you very much, and there will be Kelantan video after your video. Thank you very much.
Hello Akok, how are you? It's Bakar speaking from Tbilisi, Georgia. First of all, I want to say some couple of things you need to know about my country. Gamarjoba, Rogorhar. This is Georgian language and means hello, how are you? And this is how we are greeting each other, by the way. Now, Georgia is the country which is located at the crossroads of Western Asia and Eastern Europe. It is bounded to the west by the Black Sea, to the north by Russia, to the east by Azerbaijan, and to the south by Armenia and Turkey. Georgia's total land size is 69.700 square kilometers, and population is nowadays 3.7 million. Main state religion is Christian Orthodox. I want also mention two important informations, which is really important for us, and we are proud of it. Georgia is wine cradle country, and we are producing wine already 8,000 years, according some archaeologists. And I also mentioned that, according some archaeologists, in Georgian territory, especially in the Manisi area, was found first European humans bones and skulls. And it is really symbolic that those bones was belonging as male as female. So we gave those two person name, Zezva and Zia. For more information, you can come in my country in Georgia and visit Georgia National Museum. So you will see any other things and information what you need to know. Okay, let's speak on Kelantanese language. Hello, abbe, abbe, kako, kako, ambo bako dari Tbilisi, Georgia. Ambo nok mai kalate, kalu ado belue. Tengat sito banyok, tepat molek, dan makani sedak di kelate. Demo tunggu ambo de. See ya, bye bye.
Koko Akok, apa kabar? Apa kabar, Mins? How are you? I'm Vero from Jakarta, Indonesia. Indonesia is one of Southeast Asia's hottest travel destination. The most important island of Indonesia are Java, Bali, Celebes, Borneo, and Sumatra. And the capital city of Indonesia is Jakarta. Indonesia is the fourth most populated country in the world with 238 million people, and we have 737 language are spoken in different part of Indonesia. Food is the reason you should travel, and Indonesian food is one of the most vibrant and colorful cuisine in the world, full of intense flavor. The best dishes you should eat in Indonesia are satay, nasi padang, nasi goreng or fried rice, and rendang. Do you want to go to Indonesia and see everything by yourself? I believe you will love it. Well, Koko Ako, now I will try to speak Kelantanese. Siha semua, Ambo Vero dari Jakarta, Indonesia. Ambo banyak kali dok mari Malaysia, tapi tok rajin gih ko Kelantan lagi. Harap-harap Ambo boleh gi melawa ko Kelantan lain kali. Terima kasih.